What is Cardi doing here?
Oh shit, oh shit. I guess you gotta watch the whole video then.
Look, let me get to work just to prove my ass. I look around like who might last. I think I just got a call from the girl and I didn't pick up like oh my bad.
Hey yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Luluminji back with another video. Yeah, we haven't posted in a minute, huh? Yeah, I've been running out of ideas, but I'm a reaction channel, so that shouldn't be hard. But hey, it is what it is, man. But today we're back with another video, and whoa, Lil Yachty, after the longest time, Lil Yachty, aka Lil Boat, is here with another track, bro, and it's called Split Whole Time. I think the title's gonna change. I don't know. Maybe the title's just Split Whole Time, but maybe it is just Split Whole Time Split. But yeah. Let's just see what this guy has for us. You know, he's dropping an album on the 29th, Lil Boat 3, and I can't wait for that to drop, bro. But let's just get into this video and see what this guy has for us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Alright, Lil Yachty, Split, Whole Time, Split, Whole Time. What a weird title, bro. Lil Yachty, In the Clouds, bro. So just the volume.
Seven a piece soda. The niggas inside they gon' hide till the heat is over. I'ma ride till the beat is over. Tushin' up back, same price, my mink sofa. And I'm moving like a king cobra. Slimin' in my dog, I didn't have to think it over. This little bitch, I'ma bend it over. After I don't call the gang, I'ma send it over. I'm in tune with the UPS. Waitin' no packages, can't bring on do the rest. Got some bitches in Budapest. Strike with them case, they walk around wearing bullet vests.
Wow, okay. He's here with some new shit. Bro, it's been a while since I've heard this guy drop a song, bro. I'm just so... And he's dropping an album soon, like, just so much is happening.
I need you to do more but speak less. Young is gonna open them up like some mucinex. Give me top, baby, keep the sex. My dick get bigger when I see a money check. Ooh. I still do have 100 bands. Now I'm outside where the gang doing the money dance.
Is that Cardi? Wait. That's Cardi, bro. What is Cardi doing in this video, bro? What?
Rush out, roll running like Jackie Chan. My big brother was beating pants. Little brother psyched out, he might go shoot your man. Send it to Sunday. I got them bitches coming on the road.
Bro, what is Cardi doing here?
Break a bitch bed like the wood with a sensei. What did I need say? You wasn't running at the gym back at Lindley.
Yeah. Ooh, the beat switch. He's got a beat switch in it too. At the trampoline park. Oh my gosh, I miss trampoline parks, bro. Yachty gonna do backflips?
Look, I hated them most, I don't give a damn. I used to fight when I threw the sky through the night, I would eat on the grass slam. Don't be like me, I'm a millionaire. Stay around dirty around town like a millionaire. These niggas softer than bitter bear. Penthouse, they make it even no silverware.
Maybe this is Lil Boat and first a Lil Yachty, because you know he's always got that thing going on. But the beat switch, oh my gosh, it's too nice. It's too nice.
Hey, I'm cracking this bitch like some software. I got a boyfriend on my crosshair. He talking down, for the sound. I'm in New York, need a loft here. Bitch, I'm a motherfucking boss here. No, ain't no nigga soft here.
This Cardi on the phone as well.
They let it off here. All of my booger ice me. Why I be fucking this Pisces? She wanna beat up a wife. I like them boogers, I like them emeralds. Them shits look like an icy. Different in school, check out the IQ. I make more guap than the IT. Nah, whole time niggas hold shit down.
Yeah, this is Lil Boat.
Niggas never lie, niggas keep a 100 round. Yeah, home alone, nigga run up on me down like McCauley Caution. 250 for the Bentley
cool. Wait, go back to that song.
Yeah, whole time niggas never lie, niggas keep a 100 round. Yeah, home alone, nigga run up on me down like McCauley Caution.
Home Alone and Macaulay Culkin. Okay, I get that bar.
250 for the Bentley coupe, ain't driving, leave the parking. A lot of my choices for dumb shit. Game pull up on the block and ain't dumb shit. My niggas got red on their head. I red on their head on some Trump shit. I'm swerving the bourbon down Holland.
Wait, that's based. What is Based Savage? Wow, what the fuck?
Some drunk shit. I'm not a fighter at all. But I stomp his head, won't even dead. Won't get a foot in my conscience. These bitches hang around for the content. It took away out of context. My youngin' gon' blow like a syntax. They live everywhere like some Germans. Just tell my nigga his turn next. Burn that shit down, I'll play with me. Bitch, I'ma burn it. Yeah, that nigga earn it. I'm speaking on that shit.
fucks with this song heavy, bro. On the video.
Whole time niggas hold shit down. Yeah, whole time niggas never lie, niggas keep a 100 round.
Bro, this video looks like it was so fun to make, like the whole process and shit. Everyone just having fun in here.
Yeah. Home alone, nigga run up on me down, I'ma call it caution. Yeah. 250 for the
Bentley. Meet your Mars and his... Bro, it's so... must have been nice being here, dude. I don't have eyes on me. Yo, the beat switch just made the song even nice though. That's all I'm... Bro. Imagine that was Quavo. Ooh. Yanni doing flips? That was too nice, bro. That was too nice. What do the comments say about the people that were in this music video, bro? I really wonder what like everyone is saying. Crazy how Yachty fell off, but look how it's gonna change when Lobo 3 dropped. But like, Yachty didn't fall off though, he just stopped like dropping music. What the fuck you on about, bruh? I'd like to thank Yachty for making my quarantine better. Dude, this music video was too nice. The way he was showing Cardi, I thought he was gonna be on the song. Oh well, a whole lot of red in June. Bro, I was also wondering why is Cardi in the music video like... Is he gonna say something or what? Yeah, everyone's also saying Cardi doing the Playboy again. Yeah, bro, let's summarize this song. Let's summarize this song. Wow, bro. I shouldn't be doing those signs because I don't even know what they mean, but wow, bro. That was actually a nice music video. Like, I like the beat switch more than the beginning. But then the beginning was like vibes because Cardi was there. But not because of Cardi, but also the bars of, you know, like the whole alter ego thing that Lil Yachty always goes by. There's Lil Yachty and then there's also Lil Boat. I'm surprised they didn't say Lil Yachty featuring Lil Boat. But I guess that's what he meant by saying whole time split. Because the split part is Yachty and Boat. Well, that's just what I'm thinking. I don't know if I'm right, but if I am, brownie points for me. But I hope you guys enjoyed this music video. Another reaction from me. I'll try and make more reaction videos, but I really don't know what to react to, bro. And ever since I got kicked out of my room, the background's been looking pretty dull. So maybe I'll try and put lights up in this bitch. But if I can, I can. But that's just the end of the video, bro. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And it's your boy, Lil MNG, signing out.
'Cause I'm young, why they tryna hate on having fun? I'm just young, it's my intuition, blur my vision 'cause it's fun.